Unsa ba daw ang mas nindot buhaton sa tuang kwarta? Mag-save or mag-invest? Diba? Kumbaga, savings versus investment. In this video, I would like to share three things no, na kailangan to i-consider about those two things, katong savings about and investment. Kaya na uban na, or should we say, dili dapat ni mo siya i-versus, kundi you have to look at it as if nag-collaborate silang duha. For three main reasons. Number one is that you are saving money so that you can invest the money. So dili siya ingon na kalaban silang duha. It is a process. Kailangan ka mag-save og kwarta, apil na dihay imong emergency funds and whatsoever. And you are also saving money para na ka ika-invest. Kay one of the philosophies, manggod, in terms of investing is butang kag kwarta kanang extra nimo. Dili nang kinahanglan nimo. Kay kung kinahanglan nimo, sometimes investments will take time to grow. Tapos kung kinahanglan nimong kwarta, na timingan na baba ang market, imong ibaligya na lugi na hinuon ka instead na mutubo ang kwarta because mali ang imuhang financial management system. Because gitrato nimo siya as kalaban silang duha. Dapat it is a process. So you are saving money, nagatigaw kag kwarta para nakay extra na kwarta panggamit sa investment. Ikaduha is, remember guys, statistics-wise, inflation rate here in the Philippines is around 3-5% per annum on average. No? 3-5% per annum. Ibig sabihin, kung mag-save lang kag kwarta, tapos wala ni mo siya gi-invest, habang naa ang kwarta sa himuha, good na naa kay funds diha, pero nagbababa ang iyahang value. Mao na ang reason, mapansin nyo, nga no mas mahal ang mga palitunon karon compared ni mo sa una. It's because of that certain reason that I just shared to you, which is ang inflation. That is why you also need to save to invest para ma-beat ang inflation, mapilde sa investment nimo ang inflation. Getting it so far? Ikatulong naman po is kung mag-save lang ka karon, as of now, as of this recording, ang interest na madawat nimo sa bangko is less than 1% per annum. Savings account, ha? Less than 1% per annum. That is like around, you know, gamay kayo siya. From simple mathematics, 3% per annum ang average. No? 3-5% ang inflation rate. Ang kwarta nagababa ang iyahang value or nagapamahal ang ato ang palitunon. Unya ang savings account is giving you less than 1%. Kana palangdaan na illustration, lugi jud ka. So dili ba sakto, dili ba tama na unahon na ito mag-save para na ate ika-invest para mutubo atong kwarta to beat inflation and mas dako pa imo makuha kaysa savings account. Question of the day, para sa imuha, no? Unsa ba ang mas importante sa imuhang pagsabot? Is it saving money or investing money? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.